BTS's V-Age Soon It Is Presence by Charting for Record Breaking 8 Weeks as a K-pop Solo Artist on the US Billboard Main Album Chart The Billboard 200 Let's Take a Closer Look at This News On December 6th According to the latest chart released by the American Music Magazine, Billboard, V's solo album, Layover re-entered the Billboard 200, Billboard's main album chart with this, Layover has charted on the Billboard 200 for 8 weeks, setting a new record for the longest charting period by a K-pop solo artist. Layover debuted in the Billboard 200 at the highest ranking for a K-pop solo artist at number 2 in its first week of release, proving V's capabilities as a solo artist by staying on the chart for 8 weeks. The Billboard 200 chart is Billboard's main album chart that aggregates total album sales, streaming, and music download figures. Deflecting popularity in the United States notably, V's achievement is significant, especially since it was achieved without any promotion in the US. Layover's 긴 charting for 12 consecutive weeks, number 24 on the top current album sales and number 35 on the top album sales charts in the second week of December. Tracks from Layover, Slow Dancing and Love Me Again, Banked, 140H and 194TH, respectively on the Billboard Global Chart, charting for 12 and 15 weeks respectively. V is the first K-pop solo artist to have two tracks from an album enter this chart, according to Billboard's 2023 Year End Chart, which summarizes the records of the past year. V's solo album Layover ranked 44TH on the Billboard Top Album Sales 2023 chart. This is an impressive feat. Considering it was achieved with only weeks of tracking the American Music Magazine Rolling Stone Selected Rainy Days, A Track From Layover, as the 58th best song in their The 100 best songs of 2023, the highest ranking for a K-pop solo song with Layover. V has opened new horizons in its own musical world, drawing high praise for achieving both artistic quality and popularity. That's all for today's news. If you liked this video, please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Thank you and goodbye.